In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to make your own Discord movie night. So this is actually not that hard, to be honest. So yeah, we're just going to start right away. So what you want to do is, let's say this is your Discord server and you want to have at least a voice channel, of course, and just a text channel to, for example, announce the Discord movie night. And yeah, then what you want to do is just go into the voice channel, the let's say this one for example, and what you then want to do is basically just share your screen. And there is two important things to know is that when you are going to watch, let's say, Netflix for example, you will have to check, because that's an actual application, you have to check it in the applications, or else they won't hear your Netflix sound. You can also just share your screen, but usually that really depends. But sometimes you can't, like the others can't hear your system sounds when you just share your screen. You have to share the actual application. So that is, yeah, a bit, maybe a bit weird or something. But, yeah, so let's say this is Netflix, for example. You can just click on it. Then, if you have the Discord Nitro, you can go with 1080p and 60fps. But if you don't have that, you can just go with 720 and 30fps. And just go live, and people can join your live, and they will see, like your application. So yeah, Netflix for example, or something like that. So yeah, that's basically it. I hope this video helped you out. Please leave a like and let me know in the comments if it worked, and I'll see you next time. Have a good day.